are buried in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
She's the youngest member of the Bethel Bonnie.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And we welcome her in the body of Christ. Hallelujah. And it is our bound duty to train her well. And to make sure that every child in this house that has been buried in the name of Jesus receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And live a holy life. Because they can live. So God be the glory. So this time, our children will be coming to minister to us. In Jesus'
name.
And we will praise him for the rest of